Maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Insolent human! No one is going to
die! Damn! As a mere demon. How about we rest?
Damn you! The fruit is mine! Death upon you!
Garbage now? Got some weird taste.
I must be defeated in a place like this. The fruit is mine. I will rule the underworld, not him.
I curse my stars in pit of grief. And whoa, that made my love so high, and me so low. Wanderer, hie thee home.
Bill's gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page-turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.